Cedella Marley, and this is the launch of your swimwear line. Tell us a little bit about it.
The swimwear line is called HighTide. The concept just came from like using t-shirt art and, you know, making it into bodies that you can actually swim in. And so it was an idea I had for a while. I called up my partner Mike and made the first sample, by the way, which I didn't make out of a t-shirt. I ended up going swimming in it, you know, with my boys, and then I ended up cleaning out the pool and realized, okay, this might not be the right idea, so I should do that on a t-shirt.
Yeah, a little extra something, something.
Yeah, so I learned that the hard way. And it's just something that I really wanted to do. And I think now's a good time. Summer's coming, it's gonna be in stores by March. You know, you can get it online at tinywoodswear.com. And that's the story of it, very simple.
I was telling her I go to Jamaica on Wednesday, and this would be perfect. This is like the perfect vacation swimwear outfit. And then I'm also from the South, and it's all about bright colors and just like rocking your own personal style.
Right.
So which one's your favorite swimsuit?
I don't know.
Oh, it's like your baby. It's hard to decide.
I know. Yeah, that happened. That's been happening to me a lot of late. But you know, I think that's an easy body to wear. You know, the one love body. I just think it's an easy body to wear. You know, and you can actually, and I did learn, like, you need to have something to hold you in.
Right.
So, and you can actually, like, even wear this to the beach with a pair of jeans or, you know, some shorts. And then you can probably even wear it out at night because it's very sexy.
As I said, it's perfect with a pair of jeans.
Yeah.
I would totally wear this with a pair of jeans.
Yeah, it's very simple. That color looks good on you, too.
Ah. Green's the color.
So I can tell.
I know, everywhere. So tell me, so Bob Marley is your father, and so was he part of this motivation, or if you wanted to inspire and use his face and his name, and tell us what you wanted to do with this?
Well, I mean, not really. I mean, like I said, the artwork on it is really like t-shirt inspired art.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, he's always a part of that process whenever I design t-shirt art. So that was just one thing. And I think it's more about coming from Jamaica and just being surrounded by, you know, beautiful beaches, you know, and sun and fun. And I just think, well, how come somebody from the Caribbean, well, maybe someone from the Caribbean has done a swim trip like before, but I've never really seen it. But so it was like natural, you know, from Jamaica, we swim, so let's do a swimmer line.
Yeah. I love it. I love it. So what's next for you after this?
Oh, well, what's next? Oh my gosh. Olympics is coming up. I designed the collection for the Jamaica Olympic team. So that's coming up in August or late July. And after that, we'll just see what happens. Like maybe I can get like a week or two off. I don't know. We'll see what happens.
Or you can go to the Olympics, which will be London.
I am going.
Yeah, so that could be your vacation.
Not with the schedule I think Puma is planning for me. But we'll see.
Wow, it is a pleasure to meet you. I want to give you all the details so you can order your swimsuits. I'm going to try to steal one before Wednesday.
And good luck on that little thing.
Thank you.
Let's get together and feel all right. Whoa, 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 whoa. Let them all pass all their dirty remarks. I'd really love to ask, is there a place for the hopeless sinners who has hurt all mankind? Just a savior's own belief. One.